I can
drive point 6 miles then.
These days, if you're heading into foreign territory, there's likely an electronic gizmo to help you find your way.
Recalculating.
Call him old-fashioned, but Bernard Catalanato prefers a map that doesn't require batteries.
We think there's a role for the printed product, and we think the role for it is to be very detailed.
This is called a key map. So
his company, My Mapbook, has begun mapping Bay Area communities, starting with his hometown of Mill Valley. But where other maps might only include streets or buildings or trails, his maps have them all.
We add elements that are not usually on other popular maps. So we add the building outlines, sort of makes the map come alive, you might say.
Catalanato figures the more a community knows about itself, the closer it becomes.
This is the central part of Mill Valley, so everybody knows the depot. Everybody comes here, and it's a very lively, it's like an Italian piazza.
His maps show hiking trails, bike paths, and escape routes in case of a disaster.
This is a fire road that leads to a place where there is a danger of forest fire, and it could be an evacuation road for people in the area.
This weekend, the company mailed out 12,000 free copies of the map books to Mill Valley residents.
This is a marshland that was built over, and this is the area called Enchanted Knolls over there.
I think that it really brings the community together. And I grew up in Mill Valley, so it's great because I didn't explore all the trails myself.
The company supports itself by selling advertising.
What we think is, since maps on the internet are free and there are so many applications, that basically maps should be free.
Catalanato plans to map San Rafael next, with other cities to follow. A bold dream, you might say, is all over the map. Joe Rosado Jr., NBC Bay Area News.